Jaal! Jaal! I killed Athul! I killed him! I'm so sorry!
He's not dead. You are lucky.
I lost my mind, Jaal. I want to go home.
But the cause, I joined because of you.
I shot our brother.
Don't leave
Let her go. I only want soldiers who are committed to our cause. Not weaklings who stand by and watch the destruction of our people at the hands of aliens.
Blowing up your sacred birthplace seems pretty drastic. Your cause is falling apart. Like you.
I speak for our people. And I say, you're done, Ryder, Helios. Martyr me. Please. I dare you.
I don't kill unarmed crazy people.
They move onto our planets. They take our resources, make us weak.
I've watched Ryder make planets habitable.
Exactly. And they'll never let us forget
it. He rescued your beloved Mos Eisley.
I know.
Saved her life.
I know. Stop defending them.
The Mos Eisley trusts Ryder and—
Stop. We've been fighting the wrong enemy. Maybe the enemy is this traitor.
Is he?
Jaal?
Don't! The Mos Eisley trusts Ryder. You've become a danger to your own people. Walk away. Or I kill you and reveal the resistance for the traitors they are!
Come on. Let's get you home.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
I'm so sorry, Lathul. I never...
Couldn't even kill me at short range.
They are here. Let's give them a minute. Thank you for trusting me. Killing Akksul would have made the Rokar stronger.
He shot you.
I'm glad he did. It exposed how far he'd fallen.
I've got to admit, you were pretty badass.
Can't let you be the only show-off. You've been practicing.
A little.
We should get back. I want to say goodbye before my family heads home.